Apixaban is an example of a direct oral anticoagulant. It is used as an alternative to warfarin. It is indicated for the treatment or prophylaxis of deep vein thrombosis or pulmonary embolism. Unlike warfarin, there is no need to monitor the international normalized ratio, or INR. As it makes the process of blood clot formation more difficult, there is an increased risk of bleeding and bruising. Follow me for more.